तो अपनी लाइफ के लिए, दूसरों की लाइफ के लिए, अपनी लाइफ के लिए आप लोगों को ये कोर्स करना है.
थैंक यू दक्षा. If anybody has any question to ask, no, they can ask, they can type in, you know. To
then कोई भी question हो तो आप मुझे पूछ सकते हो.
Initially when she learned, I thought she will not be able to do any analysis. But now when I see her, she has mastered the art. You know, she went on her own to some event, I guess, and she did a fantastic analysis over there. I was very proud to see the kind of analysis she did on in that particular event. So Monica Bhojkar is also there. Monica Bhojkar attended my session in, 2016 or something like that. Can you speak some about that, Monica?
Yes, why not? Actually, the concept of wristwatch analysis was totally new for me. I was so fascinated because even I like to learn so many new things which are related to the psychology of the person. So even I was, into graphology. Because of this curiosity, and first time I read this advertisement of wristwatch analysis, I was following Sudhir sir on Facebook because of the graphology notes and the YouTube. He was sending some clips and the information related to graphology, and first time when I did that whole day workshop was there 3 years back, I think. That was amazing experience. I was so excited after that training that I tried all that theory in variety of watches, and 90% result was like, wow, how can you analyze the watch, and how can you say that the with just by watching the watch you can say the person is like this and like that, and after that this curiosity keeps on increasing. So now I'm going to join the advanced course because it's been long time I have joined the course. But now I would like to definitely learn some more regarding the wristwatch analysis. And same thing, I was a little bit, concerned ki ye online course hoga to kaise rahega? Will I be able to learn properly jaise classroom mein baith ke sir sikhate in that time, because I am a very typical kind of learner ki jo class mein baith ke seekhti ho to bahut acha lagta hai, but online concept is still not digested. But aap log jo feedback de rahe, that I feel ki this will be very easy for me to learn, so definitely I'll go for the course. So let's see. And very best wishes, and congratulations sir that the initiative you have taken in these lockdown days. So very nice that you are keeping people very engaged with their interests. So thank you so much.
It's happening on the Facebook as well. So Hardik is the recent one who joined the course, and Hardik, can you share the kind of experience you had with the learning?
Sir, it was a great experience. Actually, whatever you taught about the different faces, the different dials, it was like very much, it was kind of an aha moment. You can say that, yes, whatever you analyzed, whatever you taught us, it was exactly true, and we could observe this in our life. Yes, sir, ye keh rahe hain, haan, aisa hota hai. So we could connect, was a very, very educative, sir.
So the question people have is about how easy it will be to learn online. You were the last person, recent when you joined. I think 10-15 days back you did the course. I was not aware who the Hardik Shah is. And then I found you, and then I added you to the group as well. So how was your experience like, from why you went for it? Online hai, difficult hai, sikhna, aisa logo ko lagta hai. So still you went ahead. So how you went ahead, and what was your experience? Yeah.
Online, first I had my doubts. Whether online teaching it will be right, will it be as effective? Because kya hai ki everyone has that one basic thing that that I am paying, then I should be able to learn everything. जो basic ये doubt होता है सबको. But I can say that being an online student is at least 2 times better than being an offline student. At least उतना better है.
How come?
क्योंकि आप सीख सकते हो, you can learn at your pace. फिर आप वो video based ज्यादा बेटर रहता है, क्योंकि ऑलरेडी प्रीवियस स्टूडेंट्स जो हैं जिन्होंने सीखा है, कई बार उनके भी डाउट जो है वो अच्छे होते हैं, उनके उनके भी उन्होंने भी अपना माइंड यूज करके जो डाउट क्लियर किए हैं, तो उसमें भी हमारे डाउट क्लियर हो जाते हैं. दैट इज वन गुड थिंग. एंड अदर थिंग इज दैट यू नो बिकॉज ऑफ दिस जूम कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग एंड ऑल, इट इज एज गुड एज इंटरेक्शन ओनली. आई मीन इट इज गुड इनफ. आई डोंट फाइंड दिस एनी लैकिंग इन एनी वे.
ग्रेट. सो तुमको तो ये भी नहीं पता था ना कि देर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज सपोर्ट सेशन. ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट मिलेगा, बाद में कोई वापस से सिखाएगा, वापस डाउट क्लियर करेगा. Because you just joined, and I was not aware.
I just joined.
I just actually received a mail. I just received a mail.
I saw that you had given me a link, so I said, "Why not try?" And I'm quite happy, and I feel this is better than you know, because sometimes you know I stay in Mumbai, and this is also a problem that you know traveling and you know that also takes up time and it takes a lot of energy also. In that way also I found it better.
Awesome. So I just received a mail that Hardik Shah joined, and I had no clue who the Hardik Shah is. So I had to send him a mail asking for his number, and then I added him to the support group, and then he was in last support session as well. And he asked quite a good questions over there. So thank you, Hardik. And the last but not the least, the Vikram Zaveri, he has also done the session. His mom has learned this long back, and then he got enrolled, and I was surprised, you know, because mom already know about the wristwatch analysis, and still he joined, and he also was not aware about the support session, I guess. So yeah, Vikram, what was your experience was like?
My experience, it's been fantastic till date. Everything, every concept what sir teaches is in so much of depth that you automatically remember those concepts. You don't have to read it again and again. You once you get a hang of it, like what color this means or what's the dial size or etc., and that you easily remember, and you don't have to take any extra effort. That's
Vikram, your age is very small. I'm just interrupting you. Your age is very small. Why should anybody learn this science? What is the advantage according to you?
Sir, according to me, one is self-learning. You get to know, like, for your own progress in career, like what suits you, whether that's graphology or wristwatch analysis for that matter. Also, you get to know, like, people around you, how their personalities are, how much maybe you need to distance yourself or you need to get close to them. So you can take it in both ways.
Great. How much time do you think it's required to learn this course? You know, how much time you have invested to learning up till now?
So, for me personally, I have gone through all your videos, including workshops, and I have also done a few analyses of my nearby friends and relatives. Mm-hmm. And I believe this is an ongoing process. The more you analyze, the more you question, the more you learn. But great. Like a 3-hour session is more than enough for you to get started.
Great. So anybody has any questions, any doubts to ask to Vikram or any other participants about, before we introduce you the concept of what the risk analysis, risk analysis is?
Sir, how old is Vikram right now?
Yeah, Vikram, you can answer
that. I'm 26 years old.
Okay. That's great.
Sir, just one question, sir. I came across something new.
No, this is not the support session. This is the session wherein we are introducing the concept, Hardik, to the new people. This is not the support session. We want other people to be a part of our family. We want them to be in our group. We want them to learn about this science. We want them to get progress in their life because of this science.
Okay.
So they will ask you questions. You are not supposed to ask questions.
Okay. No worries.
Great. Yeah. So anybody has any question? Alpa, Chetan, Ganesh. Okay. So let me introduce this topic of wristwatch analysis. Now this wristwatch analysis happened to me around 10 years back. Now it's been approximately 12 years. So 12 years back. Okay. Shivang has some kind of question. Sudhir, I will have to leave, but no issues. So it's like... people were saying that unless until you have your something of your own, you know, you are not, if you are not the originator of something, people will not value you. So I always wanted to have something very unique, which nobody is doing in the world, something very unique, which nobody has. So I kept on meditating on this thought that I want something unique. I want something unique. So same place, same time, all the time. And I guess around 60 days passed like that. And one day, suddenly something clicked. I was just meditating and something flashed in front of me. And that click was about the wristwatch is related to relationship. And I was so surprised that how can it be, you know? With that thought, I became a bit restless and I got up. And I went inside the room. I was doing the meditation in the balcony at the time. I had my roommates with me at that time. So with my roommates, I shared, you know, that this is a thought. So they immediately showed me the wristwatch and I analyzed them. So they said, yeah, it's happening with them. It's correct. So still, this thought was very absurd and odd for me. You know, how can it happen like that? So I kept it in under carpet. I just used to analyze. I never used to say that this is something like it can have a value and like that. So there were quite a few students with me for graphology at that time. I used to take workshop. I used to teach them. I used to make them better in what they do in terms of how to approach analysis, how to go in depth, how to extract 10 thoughts from one single point. All those things I used to teach them. And there I introduced this topic that, okay, I have stumbled upon something that like wristwatch analysis, and this can add a lot of value to you. So I taught them at that time, you know, it was a very basic idea. And I taught them. There were students in the Nashik and in Pune. So those students went ahead, they did the analysis and they came back with the feedback. Okay, it is pretty accurate. Whatever we told, that person was saying yes. So at that time, I got a bit confidence. And afterwards, what happened, there was one lady who used to be in the army. Her husband was in army. So we used to travel to the Sanskriti for analysis and for other places. And there she told me one thing, that she has a habit of wearing watch only when she was with the husband. And that I analyzed, okay, if you are wearing watch only with the husband, then what is the meaning of that? So I told her the analysis and she said exactly that this is how exactly I behave. And that moment gave me a lot of confidence. At that moment, I felt like, wow, this really works, man. This has a substance. This has a amazing capacity, amazing thing. So there onwards, I started researching it. So I did a research for 10 years and never started teaching it, because I always thought that how further it can go beyond this relationship, beyond the nature, how further it can add a value to a person. And in 2017, one person forced me to take a batch of 10 people. So 3 years back, I took the first session. And in that session also, I taught a lot. People felt happy. Monica was also there. And that was it. You know, it's 3-4 hour session was there and everything was gone. And then again, the session happened. People felt good. But there was a limitation about what kind of results it can bring. And then one guy, I gave the wristwatch consultancy. I suggested him a particular kind of watch. And after 3 months, he came back saying that it gave him the result. Whatever result he wanted a business growth, and his business actually grew. And the kind of business grew was in the watch. I told him that, okay, this is the kind of watch, if you wear, this kind of result you'll get. And he got those results. Wow, man, that was it. I said, this is amazing. So if a person can cure himself, if person can treat himself, if person can grow in life with the help of wristwatch analysis, why can't we teach it to the masses? Now, how to do it, you know? Because I'm not the guy. You know? I'm a very creative guy. I create new things. I want to be new all the time. There is something new all the time. So I don't want to go on that routine path and teach similar same thing again and again. Again, I get bored. Sorry, guys, I get bored. That is the only reason I was not taking many classes. Because taking classes is not my cup of tea. Doing the workshop, doing the one-to-one interaction, solving the doubts, teaching you more, giving you more value is my cup of tea. So there I learned, one guy was there, Dev Gadvi. He taught me how to make your courses and take it online. So there I took the first class online and I made it as the online course. And from there onwards, we have done so much of research in terms of how this wristwatch can bring you good results. How can it reduce your weight? How can it give you a good professional career growth? How can it help you to increase your business? How can it help you to, you know, better your relationship with your spouse? How can you even attract a husband, you know, or wife through this? The kind of, all those things are there in the course. And now this course is not about the wristwatch analysis. Now this course is about wristwatch therapy. This is not the wristwatch analysis anymore. Now we are curing people. We are making people grow more by using this wristwatch analysis. So this is the strength of this course now. And believe me, guys, after 1 or 2 months, the core price is going to go up, because these girls, you know, Ruby, Anjali, Daksha, and the guys like Virendra, Vikram, these guys are really doing a lot of work into this. And it's not me who is growing this course now. It's because of them, the course is growing more, because they are coming up with the new concept, new theories. Ruby has done so much fantastic work in terms of asking questions. You know, she was been researching about the wrist from last 10 years, wristwatch. And the moment she joined, next day onwards, she asked me so many questions that I said, wait. I'm not going to answer this question personally to you. Let's have a session. So wherein I invited all other participants and we had an awesome session. That is the session number 4, which you are watching in the course. So that session opened up everybody. And from that session onwards, everybody is now interested in learning more. So whenever, see, now I ask nobody to come, you know, now Vikram, Mulla, or, you know, all this Daksha and all, I never asked them to come online today, because this was an introductory session for other guys, other people. But they came. Why? Because they are not hungry. They are not hungry. What do they feel like? That I might speak something and they want to listen to it, because that is the kind of knowledge is being shared up till now. So they are hungry. They don't want to miss out a single bit, single second. You know, there is one guy, Virendra, what he said, Virendra Kanan, what he said, that there was one 10 minute, I gave the break in between the session, and I have not edited the entire video. Okay, entire video is raw as it is, the way the session happened. So I gave the 10 minutes break to the participant, and that break was there. And you know what, guys, what he did? He went through the entire 10 minutes break fearing that he might lose something. Because that is the kind of value we have shared in the lecture. So that is why these guys are there. They don't want to miss a single second of this wristwatch analysis, because every time something new, something amazing, and something, you know, exciting is being shared in this kind of workshop. So the wristwatch analysis basically is about the way your human psychology is, about relationship, about your own self, about your habits, about your thinking pattern. So the floor is open for all of you to ask me questions. This is the basic concept, that wristwatch will show you the way you are. So any question you can ask.
Yeah. Yes, Sudhir, my question is, you said it is now a therapy session. So can we improve ourselves using this wristwatch therapy?
Yeah.
Personal development, awesome. Personal improvement.
That is a very good question. Rubina, can you answer this question?
Hello.
Yeah.
Can you repeat?
The question is, I said this is a therapy session. You know, it's no more an analysis session. It helps you to, you know, become better. So the question is, can anybody by changing the wristwatch can improve themselves or their situation in life?
Yes. That is the reason it is a therapy. No? Improve their life in terms of relationship. If, you know, things are not working according to your way, in terms of actions, the kind of actions you take, the kind of people getting attracted or not attracted to you because of your actions. So you can correct your actions. You can correct the way people are connected to you, like whether it's a soft bonding or it's a hard bonding. You know, if you want a soft bonding people, then you have got different belts for it. So it is definitely a very good therapy.
Great. So there is another question for Chetan Murarka. What he is asking, what if somebody is not wearing a watch? So it has an analysis, no doubt about it. It has an analysis. And another thing is about, it's better that somebody wears a watch, because in that way you can give the direction to your subconscious mind about how he can manifest the life. Okay, and the question is, if somebody is not wearing watch, it means that he is not paying a lot of attention, a lot of details about how the relationships are going. You know, it's like he will just, you know, he will feel normal with the person with whom he has not been communicating, texting, or maintaining the relationship. Yeah, Chetan, I hope this answers your question.
The question was only.
Are you the one who doesn't wear the watch?
Yes.
Okay, so let me tell you about it. So it's like for you, it's very easy to talk to anybody without, even if you are not in touch with that person from long time, you will just, whenever you feel like, okay, this is the person I should connect, you will just go and connect with him without much of that baggage of, okay, I have not spoken with this person from so many years. Now, how can I just go and talk? You just will go and it's like you have met him yesterday. It's very easy for you to speak to anybody who he was not in connect with you from long time. Am I right or wrong?
Yes.
Yeah. So that is the analysis of this. Great. Yeah. Anybody else ask any question?
Yeah, Sudhir. This is Ganesh.
Yeah, Ganesh.
Yeah. I am also not wearing the watch. And just you said about, it's nearly about the same with me.
Yeah, I know. We had spoken about this. Few months back.
I also have one question.
Okay.
If in a room there are 10 people and they all are wearing the same watch by accidentally or by any means, then is the all the 10 people are in behaving in nature, same nature, or what other parameters we are considering in that case?
Yes. Everybody will see. It's like now the program is there. See, now program is of stealing. Let's assume people want to steal. So when someone will steal the 10 rupees coin, somebody will steal the 1,000 rupees note, somebody will go and steal the 1 lakh. So the manifestation of program will be different for different individuals, but the core thought process will be the same for every other individual. The manifestation will vary, you know, chota hai, bada hai, bahut bada hai. So that will vary, but the mindset will be the same. Thought process will be the same.
Okay.
For example, now everybody is going after Apple Watch or Fitbit. Okay. So the core nature will be the same, but the manifestation for Rahul Gandhi is different, and for Modi will be different. So we will teach you how to tell those things as well. Know how it will manifest for different people. You know, we need to consider. So that is the part of the way we analyze those things. Thank you very much for asking the question.
Yeah. And one more thing. I always wanted to wear a watch, but somehow I am resisting for that. Like, okay, I don't want to wear a normal watch. I always wanted to wear a branded watch, like above 50,000 rupees watch.
Awesome.
So why is this happening to with me?
Yeah. It means that now you are always looking for the people who are extraordinary in life. You don't want to be with the people who are mediocre or doing the simple things. Even if you want the friendship or any kind of relationship, you want to be that, you want that person to be awesome, amazing, or else you don't want to have any relationship. Am I right or wrong?
Yeah.
That's good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, anybody else has any question?
Good evening, Sudhir sir. Navid this side.
Yeah, Navid.
Sir, someone suggested me to wear watch in the right hand. So, मैंने पिछले लगभग एक साल से I started wearing watch in the right hand, means dominant hand. And I have seen so many celebrities wearing watch in the right hand. So, does it also matter ki in which hand we are wearing the watch?
Yeah, it matters. It matters a lot. Left has a different significance. Right has a different significance. It matters a lot.
Okay. So, means if you can tell me one point ki what can be the analysis of wearing watch in the dominant and right hand.
No, it's not like that. If I want to talk about you, what happened with you is in last 1 year.
Yeah.
It's like you have grown so much in terms of knowing what you are in last 1 year.
Yes.
You have been, yeah. So about you, this is what the message is.
Okay.
So you have grown in terms of knowing you, your strength, your weaknesses, your true nature.
Yeah. Very true. Very, very true. Amazing.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Sir, my question.
Monica, you are a student already, no? Yeah, tell me.
No. Actually, I was wearing some medium kind of dials, 2-3 years back. But nowadays, I prefer very, big size dials and, So is it changing my mindset totally?
Yeah, it's changing. You watch the video, you will know the answer. Okay, we will take this question at personal level. Personally, private window PB kar sakte because you will know more.
Okay, no problem. Yeah. Sir, the only thing, can I get the details of the session, number of sessions, the content, and the total details?
Yeah, let me show you. Now, we had shared this, but again, just because you asked, I'm going to share the screen.
Yeah, please.
Okay, now this is the resource session. Where is it? Okay. I hope everybody is able to see. So now, see here, this is the first session. This is 97 minutes, then 21, 18, 20, 20. This is approximately 3.5 hours of teachings are there. And then there are two support workshops right now, 66 minutes and 67 minutes. They are very quality workshops. The kind of discussion has not happened in the class, has happened in these two support workshops. And these support workshops, total number of workshops are 6. So I'm going to, because of the other sessions, we are not of that quality in terms of the question and answering. Because a lot of people were not doing the homework. Here on this, what happened? No? In fourth, Rubina came. Rubina did a lot of homework in terms of wristwatch analysis. So a lot of good questions she asked. So we have answered a lot of good questions over there. And then in this session, the Vijendra Kanan came. He asked me a lot of good quality questions. He did a lot of homework. He came with the 50 kind of watches, different friends. So because of that, the session was of very quality. So we keep on sharing whatever good discussion happened in the workshop. We keep on sharing those kind of things over there. So it's not about the what you learn, it's about what you are going to learn in future as well. So these sessions which we take online are free, the support sessions.
Okay.
So it's a continuous learning basically. It's not the one time learning, it's a continuous learning with us.
Okay. Thank you.
Thanks. So the price is very low compared to what kind of knowledge and service we are giving. Right now it's 5,000 rupees, which may increase because of the quality we are adding to the course. It may increase to 7,000 next month. The reason being a lot of good quality content is being generated. A lot of R&D is being done. So in last few sessions, we got to know about which kind of watch is suitable for HR people. Why HR people will go for that kind of watch. And what kind of benefits he will get because of the watch. So that is an aha moment for me as well, because I never had that kind of thought. Somebody came with that kind of watch, okay, aisa watch rahega to kya? And then I thought, and then I gave the answer, okay, if this kind of watch comes, this kind of thing will happen. Yeah. Any more questions? Yeah, great. Thank you, Navyu. So I will be sharing, it's there on the teachable.com. It's the logoguru.teachable. Okay. Yeah, now you.
So I have to pay online on that website?
You can pay.
Logoguru.teachable.com.
Yeah, sure, yes.
So I'll pay it by today. Okay.
Yeah, great.
Sir, I have one more question if you can answer me.
Yeah, sure.
I have three watches with me.
Okay.
So ek watch aisi hai, so jisme there is no second, usme jo second वाली सुई है वो नहीं है उसमें.
Okay, awesome.
So, उसमें सिर्फ आर और मिनट हैंड है. So
you will get those details in the class. It's already been discussed.
Okay. So means I'll be able to analyze my watches as well.
100%.
Okay.
That is the.
Okay.
First is you, and then is others. Then it's others.
Yes.
First
yes. Yes. Definitely. Great. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Yeah, Preeti. Hey, Preeti has been unnecessarily. Okay, anybody else has any question? Yeah, Alpa, Anjana, Chetan. Then let me see your hall. Vikram to hai, Sanjay hai. Sanjay, do you have any question? Sanjay, Joy, Supriya, Shivang, Priyang,
Priyanka. Where do I check this?
Huh? Who? Anjana?
So, yes, sir.
Yeah, you are already been granted no sessions permission. You already signed up. So, you can just go and do the session online. I will add you to the support group. So, next support session, you will also be there. So, in okay. this month end, it will happen. The next support session.
Okay. So, I just go to your website now.
Yeah,
right?
The logoguru.teachable. You have already signed up. So, you can watch these videos over there.
Okay. Okay.
And so, month end, you will be there because there are a lot of logins nowadays. So, in month end, we will again have a support session to support those people who have joined in the last 15 days.
Okay, sir.
Okay, great. Sanjay, do you have any question? Priyanka? Madhuri?
Hi, Sudhir.
Hi, how are you, Madhuri?
Yeah, I'm good. And was really waiting to join your session for quite a long time. But today I thought I must be here. And I'm really glad to see your achievements, and it's amazing. We missed a lot, basically.
Okay, I don't know what you are meaning. Mean to say. We missed the last minute, but still, thank you.
No, we missed a lot of knowledge because we had nearby and we really couldn't gain it. So I think
it's still there. It's in the website, no? You can go and log in and you access all the knowledge. It's in the on the website right now.
Yeah, so there is something specific I would like to see. We would engage offline also.
Okay,
so
great.
We as we said, we would like to have some unique things from you which will help for the entrepreneurs as such. So we can try to build this in that model. So I thought specially, come today and join your session as a fresher. So to understand from basic.
So this session was more of answering question of people who are trouble in understanding what the wristwatch therapy is, how it works, what is the base, So
correct.
Because a lot of people are following me. They are already on my, I mostly have invited people from my teachable community where they have logged in. So I sent, this was more of a private kind of session.
Okay. Right.
So, and then on the community and the people who are following me on my Facebook. So
yeah,
great. So what kind of question do you have regarding wristwatch?
For me, it's a different thing because I got one watch, but I'm just raising now because I saw a lot of questions coming in. So I also had one question. Okay. Actually, I was gifted one fantastic watch by my ex-chairman of the company when I left in my farewell. And you will not believe I couldn't wear that watch in last 1 year.
Can you repeat?
Yeah, so I had gifted one watch by our ex-chairman when I left my previous company.
Okay.
And that was one of the very good and fantastic brand. But I really couldn't wear that watch in last 1 year. I left it to one of my friend who just stayed 1 kilometer from me.
Okay.
And whenever I think about that watch that I have to go get it repaired because he couldn't do it. Repair means just assembling it to fit to my hand. That's it.
Correct.
But I couldn't do it. So I never took it so seriously. But when I saw your session and, I thought there could be something.
Yeah.
And I was not able to leave my old watch because that I'm wearing since last 5-6 years. And I was never attracted to watches.
Okay.
So I thought there may be something.
So let me tell you what it means for you is like. Now, what happens with you is, it's even though you had a good relationship with that boss, even though that boss was nice to you, even though everything was good, it's after you left that company, it was difficult for you to be in contact with him. Initially, it might happen, some few phone calls will be there, and he might have called you more times than you might have called him. That is the case. आपने कम कॉल उसके साथ से ज़्यादा ट्राई हुआ और उसके बावजूद भी रिलेशनशिप उतना नहीं रह पाया जितना आप वो चाहते थे आप चाहते थे मूवी तक आर यू गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम
दैट इज राइट दैट इज राइट बिकॉज़ नाउ इट इज री इनिशिएटेड विद सम प्रोजेक्ट्स यू आर राइट
इट्स 100% ट्रू ऑल द टाइम सो
या 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 आई रियली अप्रिशिएट थैंक्स अ लॉट
यू
कैन कैरी ऑन विद अदर्स
या या सो एनीबॉडी हैज एनी अदर क्वेश्चन आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू
आई हैव वन क्वेश्चन सर बेसिकली लाइक व्हाट हैपेंड इन माय केस I used to wear watch regularly from my childhood.
Okay.
But in last 3-4 months back, I lost my watch.
Oh.
Somewhere.
Okay.
So I found that necessity of getting a new one watch because I feel that phone is every time in hand. Time dekhna hai to like, you know, phone hai to dekh sakte hain.
Correct.
So I took that initiative. And now like I feel okay ki chalo theek hai, wo watch nahi hai to kya hai.
Ah. So in last 4-5 months, it's like the whatever efforts you were taking, you know, before that you were, you used to wear the watch on regular basis?
Yeah, every time, every day.
And what kind of watch you had? Which kind of belt?
It was a steel, stainless steel, Faster company. It was a stainless steel wristwatch.
Okay. So it was like, you know, previously you used to take efforts. You used to send message, WhatsApp, or at least a phone call to your friends. Now it's in the last 4-5 months, you have been chilling out, you know. If somebody calls, okay. Even if previously you used to send messages as a reply. If somebody sent, or you just look at them and say, okay, somebody has sent me a message, I will reply as per my convenience. And then you also forget, you know, at times. Is it not happening with you?
No, little difference of opinion here.
Okay. So what is happening? What is happening? You must be wearing something else then.
No, I'm not wearing anything. It's just bare hand. I don't feel off.
So, generally what happens is it's like it takes 6 months to manifest any thought. So it will start happening with you then. You will be a kind of relaxed guy in terms of calling friends, replying SMS or replying the WhatsApp. Greetings to WhatsApp. Good morning, good night. Are you getting it? What I'm trying to say?
Person, I am from starting. Like I have never replied to good morning, good night to anyone. I have never texted from my side.
So it means the kind of watch you have, is the dial is of black color? What kind of dial is that?
Yeah, it was black color and it has second difference and minutes hour difference. And stopwatch was also there in that.
So that is the reason, you know, you are like that. So the analysis is not wrong. The description is like you are always been like that. You only will like to connect with the people who are premium, genuine. You will always respond to good morning message of the people from who are authority in their field. So you it's not like that you don't reply to all the messages. You reply to good morning, good morning messages from the people who are authority in their field. Are you getting what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
So it will be like you will always be, you will always connect to the people who are a bit of strong in their own field.
Okay. This can be one possibility.
So then again, I will have to look at the watch, the kind of watch you have. Then the analysis will be more accurate as well. But at the moment you said you never used to do it from the beginning, it means that your watch is having the black color dial.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. And then see, there are a lot of dilution as well. You know what happens at times, the dial color, dial size is small, so it has a different kind of significance, and the belt is of different, it has a different kind of significance. So if you calculate every other thing, you know, at times wearing a watch and not wearing a watch is easy to analyze, but if you have a specific kind of watch with you and then if you are not wearing it, then it has a different meaning altogether. Like in terms of Vikram's mom, it was there, she had a specific kind of watch she was not wearing, so it has a different meaning. Yeah, Vikram, am I right or wrong?
Yes, right.
So in that way it gets diluted and it also gets enhanced. Yeah, anybody else ask any question, any other question? Yeah, so the wristwatch basically will, you know, make you aware about your mindset, your habits, the way you will attract relationship in your life, and the way it is going to influence your life overall. Okay. Yeah. So the site is there, the logoguru.teachable.com. Here you can get more knowledge once you add yourself to the course. Yeah, Preeti.
Sir, I want to ask one question. That is it helpful for the financial growth as well?
Yes.
Yes.
It can help you to get the financial growth as well. It helps you to.
For example, like I'm a teacher, so I have to bear with so many people, different parents, different colleagues.
Mm-hmm.
So will it be helpful over there?
Yes. It will be helpful in terms of making new relationship, bringing more profitable business, profitable relationships. You know, it will be helpful to, you know, if at all you want to manage yourself properly. If you are not a good organized person, the watch can help you to become an organized person. Aapne agar specific tarah ka watch pehna, to you will be more organized.
Earlier I was
Yeah. Okay.
Because what is happening right now, earlier I was patient, but right now I'm becoming very impatient.
Yeah.
So, my nature is becoming aggressive and all. So I should be patient in this profession, right?
Yeah. Very true.
So will it be helpful for me? That's my concern.
100%. It will be helpful. And do you run your own school?
No, sir. I'm an employee. Okay.
If you're an employee, then you need to wear your own watch. But if you have a school, then you can have a different kind of wall clock as well. That wall clock will have that kind of result on your life. At your home also, you can change the wall clock so that to have a better result.
Okay, then it means that we can use in business as well as in home also.
Yes, very true.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome. Yeah. Okay, great. So this was the information. Any other question you have in your mind? Anjana, Chetna, Monica, Priti, all of
no,
you?
No, nothing, sir. Here.
Awesome. That's great. I hope I have answered your all questions. All those people who had differently understand.
I have one question.
Yes.
When I'm logging in from my mobile, it is getting, I'm able to check the content, but I want to check it from my laptop. And it's asking for a username and password, which I don't know.
So you reset it. No, you have your own ID. No? Login ID is your email ID.
Okay. So I have to create ID now.
Yeah. No, the ID is already there. Let me show you your ID. No, your ID is already there. Let me show you. So
but asking for the password.
The password you have saved it. You reset it. No, your password, you can reset it.
So
you can reset your password. See, if I go in admin and if I check, so this is what your enrollment is. It's already there.
Yes, it's taking too long to reset the password.
No, it's not. It's not how it will send you the link to the email. So, in case of any problem, no, we will take it offline, no? Because
okay, fine.
Look, Anjana, you are already there. The Anjana _ Shette @ rtgslogistic.in. This is what your ID is.
Yeah, but I'm not able to log in from my laptop.
You need to change. You need to use the proper password for it. So these are your enrollments. You are already enrolled for 5 courses, I guess. See, log analysis, wristwatch analysis, handwriting mastery, basic and drawing analysis session as well. You are already there.
Okay, I'll do forget password maybe then.
Yeah. If at all you have any challenge, I will help you out with that. Then.
Okay.
Great. Any other question from technical questions regarding wristwatch analysis? Alpa, your questions are answered. Rohit, Naresh, Ganesh. Awesome.
Yeah, no questions.
Awesome. That's great. So let's close the call. This was regarding the, how research works, what kind of benefit it can bring you to your life. Next month, the price may increase to 7,000 rupees because we are adding a lot of new content to the course. And meanwhile, you can join the course till this month end and it will be of 5,000 only. And once you join, let me know so that I will add you to the support group as well. And in this month end, we are going to have an awesome support group for all those people who have joined. And thank you very much for attending the course. I hope I have added a value to your life by sharing you the knowledge about how wristwatch works for you. Okay. So yeah. Thank you, Navyuk. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Let's meet again, guys. I will keep on doing this kind of free introductory lecture for all my courses which are online already. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.